In this demonstration, I'll create a new web application using Oracle Visual Builder Cloud Service. I'll create an expense tracking application. First, I choose a template look and feel for the application. The next step is to define the main navigation components in the application. Those are going to be the top pages in the menu. Once I create those two pages, I click Finish, and I'm taken into the visual editor of Visual Builder. Here, I can choose items on the page and change them. For example, here I'm adding a logo to the application. There's a set of components that I can drag and drop to place in the visual editor. I split the editor into two areas. I add a table in the first area. I'm creating a new business object that'll host the information that I'll put in the table. This is going to track expenses, so I define several fields that I want to monitor for an expense, including a name, a cost, and a date field to record when the expense actually happened. I'll add one more field. This one is the approval field. This is a Boolean field to indicate whether this expense requires an approver. I can define the operations I want to create on the business object and which unique capabilities I want to add to the table. Capabilities like sorting and searching. Now I can run the application. I have a full cloud-based application allowing the user to create, read, update, and delete data about expenses. I have a page that allows the user to insert new records, a page that allows a user to browse the current records, and a page that allows a user to edit a specific record and change values for fields. For example, I can change the expense amount. Now that I've tested the application, I go back into design mode. I'll add another component to the user interface. I'm adding a chart from the data visualization component. It's easy to bind a chart to the business object. The chart will show the costs for each expense as part of the overall cost. Right now, I only have one expense. That's what the chart displays. I click to go to the Create page, where I'm going to add another field. This is a combo box to identify the type of expense. I'm defining a new list of expense types. This is going to be a lookup list. I define some of the possible values here. Expenses can be related to lodging. They can be related to food or travel. I also add type other. I can reorganize the fields in the order that I want. I run the Create page again and add another expense report. This one's for a hotel. I specify the cost and date. Now I can use the combo box to choose the type of expense. That's how easy it is to add another field to the table and add a chart into the user interface to visualize data. For more information, visit us online at cloud.oracle.com/visualbuilder.